Model Fiddlers, welcome to day four of the practice challenge. This exercise is for the Cape Bretons, welcome to the Shetland Isles. We're working on triplets. So what we're going to do is apply a triplet exercise to the A major scale because the reel is an A major. If you're familiar with just the one octave A major scale, starting on A open to three on E or A open to high A, and reverse, we'll apply the triplet exercise to it, which is going to be one long bow and then followed by a triplet. You're going to instigate that triplet by applying pressure on your first finger. So it looks like this, or sounds like this. Is too short an exercise for you, play the two octave scale. So starting with your low A, first finger on G. So long triplet. So I kind of missed my C sharp. Return to that note and repeat it until you have it. So it becomes a practice of making sure you hit every triplet. Then before you play the tune, I want you to do one more exercise, which is just a riff on your triplets. So 10 times in a row, can we hit our triplets and execute them perfectly every single time? So if I miss one in this exercise, I'm going to go back and restart the exercise again. So here we go. One, two, three. So if I had missed one, say the last one, I would go back and repeat the exercise one more time. So that's going to help you clean things up, like right away, that first triplet. It makes you start thinking about where do you instigate the triplet from? What in your right hand is commencing that movement? So you start to really think of not playing those triplets by accident, like, oh, it happened, that's awesome, and then the next time you can't do it again. Start thinking about where does that triplet movement start in the right hand? And for me, it's a mix of first finger pressure and ring finger pulling that bow back up. So just close your eyes, think about what you're doing, and feel what your right hand is doing in that action. And then apply it to every single note of the scale. Then go back and practice nice and slowly through the Cape Bretons' Welcome to the Shetland Isles. If you have any questions, I'd love to hear from you. Go ahead and post your videos onto the Facebook Model Fiddler page, or send me a note at modelfiddler@gmail.com. Thanks so much for your participation.